Welcome to Cafe Roma Karaoke. Here we go, 6 o'clock sharp Mexican time.
You're on Mexican time?
Always have been.
This time of year, I tend to start later because you guys see the song. No, I gotta sing the time.
Have you seen anybody twist the bar?
Wasn't born for digging deep holes. I'm not made for paving long roads. I ain't cut out to climb high line poles, but I'm pretty good at drinking beer. I'm not the type to work in the bank, and I'm no good at slapping on paint. I don't have a knack for making motors crank, but I'm pretty good at drinking beer. Hand me one more, that's what I'm here for. I built for having a ball. I love the nightlife, I love my Bud Light, I like them cold and tall. Ain't much for mowing thick grass, and I'm too slow for working too fast. I don't do windows, so honey don't ask. I'm pretty good at drinking beer. Go get it, maybe I'm not. I'm not known for doing a lot, but I do my best, work when the weather's hot. Oh, I'm pretty good at drinking beer. So hand me one more, it's what I'm here for. I'm built for having a ball. I love the nightlife, I love my Bud Light, I like them cold and tall. I wasn't born for digging deep holes, and I'm not made for paving long roads. I ain't cut out to climb highline poles, but I'm pretty good at drinking beer. Pretty good at drinking beer. Oh, hand me one more, boys. That's what I'm here for. Gracias, and here's Randy.
Damned old mirror don't really tell don't show what's deep inside or read between the lines, and it's needed no reflection of my you. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, who's still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour now I'm gone. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song, and I'll be an old
Good job, senor.
Linda.
Linda.
Here's Linda. Linda Lou.
It's okay, I've got pants underneath it.
Good job, Linda. And here's Bruce. Good job, Bruce. Here's Anne.
Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today? To take you to his mansion in the sky. She's 41 and her daddy still calls her baby. All the folks around Brownsville say she's crazy. 'Cause she walks downtown with a suitcase in her hand, looking for a mysterious dark-haired man. In her younger days, they called her Delta Dawn. Prettiest woman you ever laid eyes on. And a man of low degree stood by her side. Promised her he'd take her for his bride. Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today
to take you to his mansion in the sky.
Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? To take you to his mansion in the sky.
Good job, Ann. And here comes Julie. We got a new singer in the house. Julie, remember when you're up front there, big smile for the cameras, you're on live webcam.
What?
Now we tell you.
Now we tell you. Thank you. Good job, Julie, and it's Debbie.
The
Good job, Debbie. Okay, we got to do a cowboy song again. Well, it sure feels good to come in here and just pull up a seat. A frosty mug of a cool one helps to beat the heat. These old dog days of summer, Lord, I'd be glad. Too hot for golf and too cold at home. Well, that baseball game on TV takes me back to when I was a kid. We proudly wore those uniforms just like the Dodgers did. Yeah, we won a few and lost a few, and for me it still goes on. It's too hot to fish, too hot for golf, and too cold at home. Well, I only plan on 102. I might stay for three. If that good looking thing in the corner keeps smiling back at me, it's so easy not to care how what's right or what's wrong. Too hot to fish, too hot for golf, and too cold at home. Well, I only plan on 102. I might stay for three. If that good-looking thing in the corner keeps smiling back at me, it's so easy not to care about what's right or what's wrong. It's too hard to fix, too hot for golf, and too cold at home. Too hot to fish, too hot for golf, and it's too cold at home.
Gracias.
Here's Randy.
In a mansion on a hill with a flashy foreign car to drive, lots of time to kill. Lord, my mind keeps on remembering the days of me and you when we were down.
Sure look good on you.
You say and through the days of dark and lean, we could always live on love with this style of life. Lured you, and you could not refuse. But if we were down to nothing, nothing sure looked good on you. When you hung the moon in Paris, it was carried on the news, and I heard you laugh your cares away on a Caribbean cruise. You were always one for dreaming. Now your dreams can all come true. But when we were down to nothing, nothing sure looked good. Said you needed simple things that I had plenty of. And through the days of dark and lean, we could always live on love. But with howling life, lured you, and you could not refuse. But when we were down to nothing, nothing sure looked good on you. Yes, when we were down to nothing, nothing sure looked good on you. Thank you.
Good job, and it's Linda.
We need another mic.
Okay.
Thank you.
The house of cash just burned down. All the way to the cold, hard ground. The gawkers came from all over town to see those memories scattered all around. No one sleeps in Cash's bed, except the man in black and the woman he wears. And the rain of fire comes full circle. And the rain of fire comes all the way around. Thank you. that they'd be happy to announce. There won't be no yard sale now. Well, goodbye, Johnny. Goodbye, June. Goodbye, fancy living room. Well, no one sleeps in Cassius' bed, except the man in black and the woman he wears, and the ring of fire comes full circle.
Thank you.
And here's Bruce.
That ain't locked when no one's around to sing. Trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom.
Good job, Bruce. Here's Ann.
Each time I see you again.
Good job, man. Here's Julie. Julie's back.
Hope I remember the words.
Good job. And here comes Debbie.
In the diamond markets, the scarlet welcome carpet that they just rolled out for me. And I've walked these streets in the madhouse asylum they can be, where a wild-eyed misfit prophet traffic island stopped and he raved saving me. Have I been wrong? Have I been wise to shut my eyes and play along? Hypnotized, paralyzed by what my eyes have found, by what my eyes have seen, what they have seen.
Good job, Debbie. He wore starch white shirts, buttoned at the neck. He'd sit in the shade and watch the chickens peck. His teeth were gone, but what the heck? I thought he was on water. Said he was a cowboy when he was young. He could handle a rope and he was good with a gun. My mama's daddy was his oldest son. And I thought that he walked on water. If the story was told, only heaven knows. But his hat seemed to me like an old halo. And though his ways, they would never see. I thought that he walked on water. Well, he tied a cord to the end of a moth. Said, son, here's a pony, keep her at a trot. And I'd ride in circles while he laughed a lot. And I'd flop down beside him. He was 9 years old in 63. And I loved him, and he loved me. Lord, I cried the day he died, 'cause I thought that he walked on water. If the story was told, only heaven knows. But his hat seemed to me like an old halo. And though his wings they were never seen, I thought that he walked on water. Yeah, I thought he walked on water.
Gracias.
We're going to attempt this, but we've never done this before, so.
The chair?
No. Oh, yeah, on your nose. I guess you're not. I've done this before.
Well, excuse me, but I think you got my. No, that was not taken. I don't mind if you sit here. I'll be glad to share as usually packed here on Friday nights. Oh, if you don't mind, could I talk you out of the light? Well, thank you. Could I drink you a bottle? Oh, listen to me. What I mean is, can I buy you a drink? Anything you please. Oh, you're welcome. Well, I don't think I caught your name. Are you waiting for someone to meet you here? Well, that makes two of us glad you came. Though I don't know the name of the band, but they're good, aren't they?
no, I don't mind at all.
Oh, I like you too, and to tell you the truth, that was in my chair after all. Oh, I like you too.
Good job, guys. Here's Linda. Good job, Linda. Here's Bruce.
You guys should remember this.
especially this group right here. Remember this song. One fine day as I was walking down the street, spied a beggar man with rag upon his feet. Took a penny from my pocket, in his tin cup I did drop it, and I heard him say as I made my retreat, may the bird of paradise fly up your nose, may an elephant caress you with his toes, may your wife be plagued with runners in her hose, may the bird of paradise fly up your nose. My laundry man is really on his toes. Found a $100 bill upon my clothes. When he called me, I came running, gave him back his dime for phoning, and I heard him saying as I turned to go, may the bird of paradise fly up your nose, may an elephant caress you with his toes, may your wife be plagued with runners in her hose, may the bird of paradise fly up your nose. Way behind one day to catch a train. The taxi driver said, we'll make it just the same. A speed cop made it with us, and as he wrote out the ticket, I stood by politely waiting for him to change. May the bird of paradise fly up your nose, an elephant caress you with his toes, may your wife be plagued with runners in her hose, may the bird of paradise fly up your nose, may the bird of paradise fly up your nose, may an elephant caress you with his toes, may your wife be plagued with runners in her hose, may the bird of paradise fly up your nose.
Good job, Bruce.
I was only that big when I heard that.
Here comes Ann to rescue you from the bird of paradise.
Mama never seemed to miss the finer things in life. She never did say so to Daddy. She never wanted to be more than a mother and a wife. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. The only things that port seemed to be important in her life was to make our house a home and make us happy. Mama never she had. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. He often left her all alone. She didn't mind the staying home. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. And she never missed the flowers and the gifts he never gave her. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. Being took for granted was a thing that she accepted, and she didn't need those things to make her happy.
She didn't even notice
that he didn't horse and hold her. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. One morning we awoke just to find a note that Mama carefully wrote and left to Daddy.
And as
he began to read it, our ears could not believe it, the words that she had written there to Daddy. She said, our kids are old enough and they don't need me very much, so I've gone in search of love, need so badly.
just can't keep holding on. She never meant to come back home if she did. She never did say so to Daddy. Mama was gone. Goodbye to Daddy.
Good job, Ann. Here comes Julie. Good job, ladies. Here's Debbie.
The song they were
Good job, Debbie. A cloud don't mean there's rain. Tears in my eyes don't mean there's pain. Don't flatter yourself, I'm over you. Things aren't always what they seem. You can't believe everything you read. On my face I'm over you. You heard I'm drinking more than I should, that I ain't been looking all that good. And someone told you I was taking it rough. Oh, why are they making those stories up? But I'm over you. There were times if you'd been around, you would have seen me broken down. But now you won't, I'm over you. So if I seem a little bit cold, it only means you've lost the hold you had on me. I'm over you. You heard I'm drinking more than I should, that I ain't been looking all that good. And someone told you I was taking it rough. Why are they making those stories up? When I'm over you. You heard I'm drinking more than I should, that I ain't been looking all that good. And someone told you I was taking it rough. Why are they making those stories up when I'm over you? I'm over you. I'm over you.
I just got a little singles to my ten, and it won't play.
To which?
To ten, to Windows 10.
Singles one?
No. So I went back.
Oh, it will. It will. You got your video driver wrong. That's all.
Okay.
I'll show you that.
I'm going to sing this to my wife, Charlotte. Tomorrow's our 31st wedding.
Here's Randy. Happy anniversary.
We were just here 6 months ago for my mom and dad's 70th wedding anniversary. What's that round your head? Is it a what's that on your shoulders? Is it wings? You must be a walking piece of heaven. Oh, is it love
you is a light that keeps on glowing. When we speak, you are here, angels sing. You must be a walking piece of heaven. Or is it that makes me see these things? When we met, you gave me strength to face the world. I believe you're special.
Excellent, Randy, and here's Linda Lou.
Find me mountain and I
Good job, Linda. Here's Bruce.
Scare you away.
Good job, Bruce.
Okay.
Here's Ann. Thank you. Good job, Ann. And here's Julie. Good job, ladies. Okay, so I got this. I get this kind of a sweet lullaby song here. I don't know. Heard somebody sing it. He wondered why I hadn't stolen the song from him yet, so I did. Ernie's watching from up in Seattle. Here's one for you, Ernie. Body could use a little slimming. Keep my shirt on when I go swimming. I ain't seen my feet since 1984. The old lady wants a roll in the hay. I turn the lights down all the way. I don't look good naked anymore. No, I don't look good naked anymore. I'm a deep fried double wide version of the man I was before. Keep on like I'm doing, I won't fit through the door. And I don't look good naked anymore. I used to be a hell of a man, chop wood with just one hand. I can't do the things I've done before. Well, it all happened kind of slow. I guess I let myself go. Now I don't look good naked anymore. No, I don't look good naked anymore. I'm a deep fried double wide version of the man I was before. If I keep on like I'm doing, I won't fit through the door. And I don't look good naked anymore. With each and every passing year came a lot of French fries and beer. My belly hung a little closer to the floor. Now my belly's big as a truck, and the old lady, she don't wanna. I don't look good naked anymore. No, I don't look good naked anymore. I'm a deep, a double wide version of the man I was before. But keep on like I'm doing, I won't fit through the door. And no, I don't look good naked anymore. No, I don't look good naked anymore. I'm a deep fried double wide version of the man I was before. Keep on like I'm doing, I won't fit through the door. And I don't look good naked anymore. No, I don't look good naked anymore.
That's kind of a nice lullaby, love song thing.
We'll attempt this. Okay, now we're going to attempt this that we haven't done before.
Dolly. And you ain't Porter.
can't stay.
Oh, we won first prize, cowboy. Let's just split the dough.
Honey, I will always love you, but you'll never know. 'Cause you ain't Dolly.
Real good. And here's Bruce.
Very good.
They say you don't go on Wolverton Mountain if you're looking for a wife, 'cause Clifton Flowers has a pretty young daughter. He's mighty handy with a gun and a knife. Her
tender lips
are sweeter than honey, and Wolverton Mountain protects her there. The bears and the birds uplifting flowers. If a stranger should enter there, all of my dreams are on Wolverton Mountain. I want his daughter for my wife. I'll take my chances and climb that mountain. No Clifton Flowers take my life.
Her tender lips
are sweeter than honey, and Wolverton Mountain protects her there. The bears and the birds tell Clifton Flowers, if a stranger should wander there, well, I'm going up Wolverton Mountain. It's too lonesome down here below. It's just not right to hide his daughter from the one who loves her so.
Her tender lips
are sweeter than honey, and Wolverton Mountain protects her there. The bears and the birds tell Clifton Flowers, if a stranger should wander there, but I don't care about Clifton Flowers. I'm gonna climb up on his mountain. I'm gonna take the girl I love. I don't care about Clifton Flowers. I'm gonna climb up mountain, and I'll get the one I love. Don't care about Clifton Flowers. I'm gonna climb up on his mountain.
Good job, Bruce. And here comes Ann.
I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be?
what will be.
When I grew up and fell in love, I asked my sweetheart, what lies ahead? Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be, the future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be, now I have children of my own, they ask their mother, what will I be?
Good job, Ann. Here's Julie.
Choose this song.
Who doesn't like the song?
But I don't remember the words.
We can't be friends if you don't like the song.
We are friends.
I'm going to come back to the hotel with you.
Here's Adrian.
mi patria, y arriba, y arriba. Ay, arriba, y arriba, por ti seré, por ti seré, por ti seré. Yo no soy marinero, yo no soy marinero, soy capitán, soy capitán, soy capitán. Baila, bamba, baila, bamba, baila, bamba, va. Para bailar la bamba, para bailar la bamba, se necesita una poca de gracia, una poca de gracia, va mi patilla, y arriba, y arriba.
Good job, and here's Janice. Here's Janice.
Sign up for this.
I don't know what the one you hadn't sung yet.
Yeah, right. I know you loved her a long time ago. Now in my arms, you still want her, I know. But darling, this time, let your memories die when you hold me tonight. Don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes. Let it be me. Don't pretend it's her in some fantasy. Darling, just once, let yesterday. Love me tonight, and don't close your eyes. Maybe I've been a fool, holding on all this here in your arms, knowing she's in your mind. But I keep hoping someday that you'll see the light. Let it be me tonight. Don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes, let it be me. Don't pretend it's her in some fantasy. Darling, just once, let yesterday go. You'll find more love than you've ever known. Just hold me tight when you love me. You love me tonight, and don't close your eyes.
Good job, Janice. She got it. I pay rent on a rundown place. There ain't no view, but there's lots of space in my heart. The heart that you are home. Pay the rent, pay it right on time. Baby, I pay you every single dime for my heart. The heart that you are home. Used to be I could love you for free, way back before you bought the property. Now I pay daily what once was mine. Lord, I probably owe you for these tears that I cried. As I pay rent on a rundown place, ain't no view, but there's lots of space in my heart. The heart that you own. Struggle each night to find a new way. Pay what I owe, just so I can stay. I ain't overdue, so you can't throw me out. I've loved here for years, don't know where I go now. As I pay rent on a rundown place, ain't no view, but there's lots of space in my heart. The heart that you own. Yeah, in my heart. The heart that you own. Gracias. Here's Randy.
Well, the plane touched down just about 3 o'clock, and the city's still on my mind. Bikinis and palm trees danced in my head, I was still in the baggage line. Concrete and cars are their own prison bars, like this life I'm living in. But the plane brought me farther, I'm surrounded by water, and I'm not. Got my toes in the water, ass in the sand. Not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life is good today. Life is good today. Adios and bye, con Dios. Yeah, I'm leaving GA. If it weren't for tequila and pretty señoritas, I'd have no reason to stay. Adios and bye, con Dios. Yeah, I'm leaving DA. Gonna lay in the hot sun and roll a big fat one. Grab my guitar and play. By like a drunk Friday night, and I heard due to an end. And they can't believe that I just couldn't leave as I bid adieu to my friend. Cause my bartender, she's from the islands, her body's been kissed by the sun. And coconut replaces the smell of the bar, and I don't know if it's her or the rum. My toes in the water, ass in the sand. Not a worry in the world, a cold beer in my hand. Life is good today. Life is good today. Adios and bye, con Dios. A long way from GA. Yes, and all the muchachas, they call me Big Papa when I throw pesos away. Adios and bye, con Dios. A long way from GA. Someone do me a favor and pour me some Jaeger. I'll grab my guitar and play. Con Dios, going home now today. The señoritas don't care when there's no dinero. I've got no money to stay. Adios and bye, con Dios, going home now today. Just gonna prop up by the lake. Ass in a lawn chair, toes in the clay. Not a worry in the world, a PBR on the way. Life is good today. Life is good today.
Good job, Randy. And here's Linda. Good job, Linda. And here's Bruce.
Thank you.
looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. But he started shaking, big heart breaking. He turned to the woman and said,
"You think you'll find time to lead me, Lucille?
Four hungry children and dropped in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times. This time you're hurting, won't you? You picked a fine time to leave me this year." After he left us, I ordered more whiskey. From the lights of the barroom, the rented hotel room, we walked without talking at all. She was a beauty when she came to me. She must have thought I'd lost my mind. I couldn't hold her, 'cause the words that he told her kept coming back time.
Picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille. Four hungry children and a crop in the field.
I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times. This time you hurt me, won't deal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille.
You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille.
Four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times. This time you heard me, won't deal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille.
You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. You're next. Follow that.
Good job, Bruce. Here's Ann with the last song for tonight.
I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden. Along with the sunshine, there's gotta be a little rain sometime. Take, 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 live and let live and let go. Whoa, 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 I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden. I could promise you things like big diamond rings, but you don't find roses growing on over. So you better think it over. While I'm sweet talking, you could make it come true. I would give you the world right now on a silver platter. But what would it matter? So smile for a while and let's be jolly. Love can tell melancholy. Come along and share times while we can. I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden. Along with the sunshine, there's gotta be a little pain sometime. I never promised you a rose garden. Could sing you a true and promise you the moon. And if that's what it takes to hold you, I'd just as soon let you go. But there's one thing I want you to know. You better look before you leap, still waters run deep. And there won't always be someone there to pull you out. And you know what I'm talking about.
So smile for a while and let's be jolly. Love shouldn't be so melancholy. Come along and share the good times while we can. I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometime. Pardon. I never promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometime.
Good job, Ian, and thank you so much for karaokeing with us tonight, guys. Remember, we do this every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, 6 p.m. to 9:30.